United States Ambassador to Pakistan Donald Blom toured a warehouse in Islamabad where USAID procured food is being stored. The food for Onward will be distributed in flood-affected areas in Sindh and Balochistan. This food is being given to severely malnourished children and is just one example of how the United States has led a robust international effort to support the most vulnerable Pakistani communities.